Two-man game.
Clark Peterson with the ball here for Halifax. Loses it, and here's a break. The Rush down the floor. Coming in, McClellan shoots, he scores! Connor McClellan, it's 1-0 Saskatchewan. Clark Peterson coming in. Peterson fakes, shoots, he scores! CP24, it's a 1-1 game.
Gets a little revenge here as he comes walking in. Just a little fake, boom, right through the wickets of Adam Shute. We'll get a great look here. A couple fakes. Has been absolutely money anytime I've seen him on a breakaway, and clearly with a penalty shot earlier today. Let's see if he can do it again.
Peterson fakes, same move, and Shute with a save this time. Comes to the near side for Robert Church. He moves it. Shot coming. Church picks up the loose ball, shoots. He scores his second of the game, Robert Church.
He crashes the net, and Colton Armstrong gets caught ball watching.
Mike Messenger, 3-on-1, pass out front, they score!
Over to Messenger. Messenger with a bounce pass in transition.
And Halifax on transition, but he gets it to Keogh, scores! Stephen Keogh, and a touch of the turf!
Great feed from Graham Hossick. Stephen Keogh, too much time, too much space.
Robert Church got some room to take a shot, he scores! Robert Church, it's 10-10 with 7:36 to go.
Scoring on the run, fading away, an unbelievably placed shot.
Thunderbirds with it, there's a shot, they score! 11-10, Dutchie with another one.
With a fadeaway three, we'll see it right here, right by that lower glove, once again on the offside.
Simple little feed, gets it back towards the top, to Church, down to the crease, they score on the power play.
Great ball movement, Keenan looks, finds Matthews, up top to Church, and bam, back again.
These saves by Warren Hill are just from this overtime.
That is absolute bananas lands. As Hill, you know what, he's a big body, he plays his angles well, but for a big lad, he is unbelievably athletic, as we see here, making big stop after big stop, and one more, the latest one.
This is Eric Fennell. Fennell switches hands, he scores! Eric Fennell in overtime.
Messenger draped all over him, has no chance here, switches hands to righty and buries. Looking like he's back playing for Ohio State. A little field goal, field lacrosse.